electric coupling module.
Said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad while she's hugging the border. You're wearing on my patience.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I'll figure something else out there.
Right.
So doable? It sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters. I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells? Maybe...
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought she'd at least called in to you.
Don't you swear to Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No need to worry, I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in Spec Ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do ya? That a Nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
If you have a problem, I'm willing to hear it.
Let me tell you what my problem is. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There's no clan. There's no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I heard this place was famous for its hospitality. Ah, glad to see it wasn't just rumors.
You're damn right we are. When people come along who know how to behave.
I saw a broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I've made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it and hit the road, quick.
Used to drive rigs for Savoil. Lousy stim, that was.
Bet it padded your pockets, though.
Sure, but imagine hauling a tank of rocket fuel across two states. Fuck up once, you leave nothing behind but a crater.
There we are, and the 6th Street Jarheads walk in, 5 of them.
Shit, they found you?
Fuck knows if they were looking or if it was just a coincidence.
What happened?
We hauled ass out through the kitchen. Wouldn't be here otherwise.
It's important, important that you're good.
What's your problem?
No!
Oh, my life!
Don't shoot!
Just one of those days.
I told you to disappear. Now don't test my patience.
Huh. It'd die on you after all.
Don't cross the sheriff. Better off doing what he says. Don't cross the sheriff. Better off doing what he says.
Huh. It'd die on you after all.
Yeah.
What? You, lost your way?
Llegaste hace poco? Hola.
Fuck me.
Oh my god.
Perdóname, por favor.
Don't serve your kind around here, vagabunda. Go on, walk.
Starts with short-term memory loss, then come hallucinations, violent seizures at the end.
They know where it came from?
Drugs, I heard. Started somewhere in Pacifica, they were saying on the news.
Hey, friend. You good? It's important, important that you're good.
I don't bend or break to scum like you.
Mm-hmm.
All good with you?
I don't believe I've had the pleasure. You, live
I don't deserve
that?
This!
Please! I've got kids! Really! No, no, really!
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy. It's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.